Good evening, everyone. We're not more about this 7:29 p.m. on Saturday, April 23rd, 2022. It's another lovely Saturday, and KK is performing in the plaza. Alright, that's that. Okay. Alright. Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to our video of Animal Crossing New Horizons. Welcome back to Oroville. How's everyone doing today? So, alright. What do we have for this today? Okay. Alright, Yoshi. Snoopy. my usual monologue takes me right back. My usual morning walk takes me right by the post office. And this morning I thought, hey, why not pick up the letter? And so I did. Feels pretty good. Yeah. It does. Okay. Alright. Blue panty right here, really? Can I move this? Oh my gosh. Wow. I don't even know. Okay. I'll just put it right there. Alright. Probably not going to be picking up fossils because, like I said, I buried. The last time I was digging up fossils, I was moving them to the very back of the bridge, so I wouldn't have to dig up fossils anymore. Because I'm not going to be assessing fossils here anymore, so. I just, for a while, I was just assessing fossils, just for enough miles, but it gets tiring after a while. I mean, I can do other stuff for enough miles, so it doesn't really matter. So the only things I'll be digging up now is gyrates. Things of that nature, so it's just gonna be. I know it looks like I'm on the hunt for fossils right now, but really I'm not. So. Yeah. Yeah, for those of you that don't know, for those of you that are really tired of digging up fossils, just go to the very back of your cliffs, and then just bury 6 fossils in the very back, as you can see. Now, I have 5 buried. Okay, so I might find 1 fossil, but so far, I haven't seen any. Okay, this might be a fossil. No, it is not. Thank you. So yeah, I might have one fossil though. I don't know where it would be at. Did it rain? Seems like flowers are getting a little bit early. Yeah, flowers are getting a little bit out of control. Yeah. Okay, this might be the fossil. Yes, it is. Okay. Okay, so I'll just go ahead and bury that to the very back. Okay. And this trick works, actually. This trick really works. So. Yeah, the only time I'm going to be digging up fossils and assessing them is for my other islands that don't have the fossils complete, so on. But Orville has the fossil section complete, and so does Alexandria as well, so. Oh yeah. Okay. There we go. Very fat fossil. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Shooting stars tonight. Well, it is a clear night, so you can see why. Okay. Message bottle right here. Yeah, I don't think we have anything else. Wow. Black rose right here. What is that? Oh, actually, that kind of completes the look of that, so actually. Tom, oh my gosh, can we already ask to move out? I want to do another villager hunt. I want to hunt for another cranky villager. Because Tom hasn't asked to move in a long time. Well, he doesn't have has to move at all. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, so let's go and sell this stuff real quick. Prices today. 33 bells. Wonderful. Okay. Alright, we'll get into the KK slider in a minute. Right now, let's go and put stuff in storage. And yeah, that's about it. And we'll head off to KK and then Random Dream Island. So, okay. Appreciated. Are you ready for the latest toe tap from Toonsville? I love that. Yes. Alright. I'm gonna leave it up to you, so. Alright. Here we go. Right on. We're getting KK Island. Alright. Enjoy.
Pop me, quick, not me, quick.
Give your pockets a glance. I think to your boot for the show. Sounds like on you. Yep. Oh wow. Okay. Okay. Yeah. It's okay. All right. Let's head off to a random island now. So. Okay. All right. Yes. Okay. Where's the Luna taking us today, so... Okay. Alright. Hello, Luna. What's your dream? Okay. Alright. Alright, surprise me. Where are we going to? Okay, I'm ready. Alright. Okay, drifting pilot and merge with the dream of New Michi, I think it is. New Michi. Hope I'm saying that right. Okay. New Michi. Assuming that's how you say it. Okay. Alright. Okay. New Michi. Okay. Alright. Alright. Already looks really good, so. Alright, let's go and take a look at the map. Alright. Okay. Alright, so we have Lizzie Poo as the main resident. So, hello Lizzie Poo. I'll just call you Lizzie. Okay. Alright, for villagers we have Kyle, Wade, Lily, Chevra, Antonio, Octavian, Bangle, Tybalt, Pecan, Tasha, and Tasha. Man, I swear, pecan. I always want to pronounce it pecan. Yeah. Right, let's take a look at custom designs portal. See what she has. Smile. Labari. Not a Labari. Human souls. Fight. Act. Item. Mercy. Save. Is that supposed to say action? I don't know. And then. Have a monster kit coat. Yeah. Look out. Alright, just taking a look. Okay. Alright, let's take a look at new Michi. So, alright. Yeah, look out. Alright. So what lies down below at Resonant Services? Below Resonant Services. Alright. Okay. Alright, this is where your entrance is. This determination on the ground right there. In and out. On the stalls right here. I don't know what that's used for, but okay. I think I know. I think this is where you check in and then you check out. Okay. This is where you check in and check out. Okay. Okay. I see what this is used for. Okay. Alright. Alright. So, let's go this way. A little flower garden right here. No. I don't know what that says. It says no. What? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that meant. I don't know what that says, but okay. Let's continue. Alright, let's continue this way. A little bangle. hello Lizzie. Enjoy new Michi. I will. You look good. Cute, so all right. All right, so over here, now let's check out our beaches. This bottom beach, okay. Wow, I love this bottom beach. Yep. Yeah. diner right here. Okay. Alright. Okay. Now, let's check out this beach. Okay. Wow, we can't get to this rock right here, but this is where it's just... Oh, never mind. Never mind, we can. I didn't see the mermaid arch. I didn't see that. Okay, so you can't get to here. Okay. Alright, looks like we have some mermaid stuff here. Some trash bags right here. Yeah. Okay, let's head back down. Let's head back down this way. Let's cross this bridge. Okay. 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 So let's check out. Let's check out what's over here. Termite shop. Termite shop. I don't know what that says. I don't know why I just said termite shop. That's not termite, no. I don't know why I said that for. Oh no. Oh, looks like we have a shop right here. But yeah. I really love her resident services. I love how her resident services is surrounded by fencing. It looks good. Alright. Okay, I can already see the museum behind resident services. Wow, and I think this is probably one of the best museum entrances I've ever seen. Love the fountain right in front of it. Yeah. Looks really good. Alright. Looks like this is... Nook's Cranny right here? Okay. Okay, this is the resident's house. Okay. Says save right here. Okay. Alright. And then right here. Oh, we have a library. Okay. It's a small outdoor library. A little rock garden right here. Nice. We have an outdoor kitchen right here. And, alright, let's All right. We'll check out this beach once we get there. Let's go back. So we still have another area to explore. So, okay. All right. So let's head off towards back past the museum. We'll go up this incline in a minute. Let's check out over here. Got some more villager homes. Okay. Okay, that's pretty much over here. Okay. Alright, we already saw over here. Okay, let's go back this way. I do see a little lag on this island. It's a little choppy. Anyways, here's the Able Sisters. Okay. What? It's a living? Wow. Wow. Wow, that's kind of, that's a little weird. That's a little funny. Okay. Alright. We have a little, I imagine this is a little pumpkin hatch right there. Alright. Alright, now we're heading towards this way. Garden right here. Wow. Wow. This looks like a little outdoor hospital or something. Wow. Yeah. And maybe drops this way. Okay, we have another. We have a smoothie shop, actually. I believe it is. Yeah. Okay. I imagine this is a jock villager because you know how jock villagers love to work out. Yeah, that's Antonio. Oh wow, we have a mini castle. Speaking of castles, I've seen some incredible castle-themed islands. Where their whole entire island is a big giant castle. Love to tour them one day. Okay. We have a cave right here. Oh wow, I'm really curious to see what's down here. Oh my gosh, this is. We have two thrones right here. Wow. This would look better with gold roses. But it looks good with the yellow. It looks good with the yellow cosmos. If I can remember. Okay. And it says fight, and then in this world, it's kill or be killed. Wow. Wow. I wonder what this is from. There's got to be a reference. I don't know if that's a reference, but I don't. It's still a. I wonder where it's from. Okay, we're pretty much back over here. All right, now let's go. Let's go ahead and check out this incline up here. Oh wait, I think we already saw this. Yeah, we already saw this. Okay, let's go back down. Excuse me, Lizzie. I'm just gonna go around here. Okay. Alright. Super. Okay, now. Oh, there's a bake sale? Okay. Alright. Oh, okay, the volleyball right here. Look up. Alright. And here we have a carnival right here. Which I'm gonna get inside it. There it is. I don't know if I can get inside this. I don't think you can get inside. Wow. Okay. Excuse me, Kyle. An upright piano right there. Okay. Okay, here we saw it. Okay, now we just have the the east beach to explore. Okay, so we already saw a little bit of this beach. Well, pretty much all of this beach, but yeah. Still have the rest of it. Oh wow, that's, I've never seen anyone do this. Wow. Okay. I've never seen anyone decorate their island pier like this. So, wow. All right, this beach, all right, we do have a little bit of a forest. Okay, this looks a little bit like a forest, and here we have the campsite. And wow, a hidden path to the secret beach. Wow. There you go. It's still you. It says right here. Cute. Yep. All right. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. All right, I think that's about it. I think we've pretty much seen all of this island now. We just have one more beach. One more beach to explore really quick. Okay. All right. Yeah, we have a bonfire right here. Yeah. Really nice. Okay. That's about it. So. All right, Lizzie. Really liked your islands. Really love it. So, keep up the good work, and I would love to see it again. So. Yeah. That's about it. All right. There we go. Okay. All right. There we go. That's about it, so. Alright, thank you for watching. That is going to be all for today. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe for notifications. And, yeah, and stay tuned for more Animal Crossing content. So, alright, thank you for watching. Have a great one, everyone. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.